Hey folks, I'm Maxwell Damage. I have loved Team 17 stuff for a long time. I know they didn't develop this, but the fact that they had a hand in publishing it means a lot to me. So, this is Neon Abyss. I'm going to be completely honest, going into this pretty dang blind. I like to do kind of these kind of things from the ground up. A playthrough where you get to see just how terrible I am as I figure out how the game works. Let's get right into it then. I'm going to warn you, right now, I have this bound to keyboard and mouse. I may change that. Right now, that seems more comfortable. Ah, my friend. Is that just Tony Stark with extra steps? My friend, the enemy of my enemy. I'm Hades. The Titan group took most of my powers and destroyed your family. I need fighters like you to put an end to Titan's reign. If you seek revenge, drink me. No? Okay. Oh. Alright, I guess left-click drinks as well. Hoo boy. Okay. Alright. Got standard WASD. I think that was an E to throw that, and I don't wanna. Okay, fine. I kinda want left click, or sorry, right click to be the grenade. Okay, standard platformer controls. I don't have an option. No double jump either. Is there a reason not to fall down here? Nope. Tutorializing. Does it have to be the highlighted parts? Nope. All right, that's important too. I have an egg. Okay, welcome to Yoshi's Island, folks. Ah. All right, I think I do want this on a gamepad, but haven't done it yet. Alright, things we learned for video 2. Also, I turned on the thing that lets you have my seed for the game. Active item. Most of them will cost charges of your crystal to use. Terry! There are fish bones all over the place. Active was what? You can fly in the current room. Okay, so tab is the map. See, these are things that it didn't show me in the menu on the main screen when I tried to figure it out. Okay. Bomb is F. We are going to add to that later. Because I don't want active item on the right click. I don't think, anyway. I might put it on one of the thumb buttons. Maybe mouse 3? I don't know. Oh my gosh. I feel like I'm using my cat. All right, can I even get up? Oh, right. If I use it, I can fly. Haha. I have a balloon. Oh my gosh. Meow. Wait, there's a melee? Okay. Hello. Every time your pet evolves, you will get a gift. Pet? So the eggs hatch into pets. Got it. Cat, no. Okay, I'm into this. Use bombs. You need practice to master throwing bombs. I mean, I need practice to know how frickin' far to be, apparently. Trumpet! The important thing is life in life is to be happy. Physics gun. All right, I'm all about this. But a chest open to a chest. Sorry, you searched recursion, but did you mean recursion? These eggs will hatch into different pets as your adventure continues. Although the process doesn't always result in a success. Yoshi's Island, here we come. Nintendo presents... No. Okay. Oh, it sure doesn't always result in a success. Teleport, so we can go back to the beginning. Or go fight that... I'm guessing that's a boss room? I have the strange and sudden feeling... that having a gravity-based gun is not a good idea. We'll find out. George, the god of pills. Oh, yep, gravity gun, bad idea, ow. So how do I spit the eggs? Because clearly, that's the only answer now. Yeah, I want a gamepad. Oh, I want a gamepad. Hey, no. Gravity gun was a bad idea. Oh, I should have paid attention to the falling debris. Wait. Gravity gun is a great idea. All right, debris is over there. Thank you for making the tell bigger game. All right, hat. Brave cookies. Brave and delicious. Bad. Adds one. I didn't get to read the rest of it. I don't know what that was. Okay, so episode 2 will be on a gamepad. Haha. For those of you that don't know, Maxwell's wrists are made of balsa wood and fragilium. So I'm actually playing this with keyboard and trackball. Yeah, thumb-operated trackball right here. Okay. So I have a general idea of what to expect from shooters like this. You are a bomb, aren't you? No? Okay. All right, I am digging the weird aesthetics right now. Hey, ow, let me up. Uppies, up! All right, that was my fault. That was also my fault. Eight ball, as in behind the. Fine. A little bit of money. We'll see if I can figure out what is and isn't important parts of the foreign background later on. Usually I'm pretty good at piecing together what is and isn't important in a game. One crystal. There has to be more to that. Alright. Oh, I am feeling the gravity-based projectiles really badly right now. Worms. So I caught just enough of a stream to know that stepping on the worms gives you coins. Oh. Oh. Does that need a key, I presume? All right. I'll stop wasting our time, folks. Ah! Please don't. Please don't. jeez. Wait, did that just bounce from the entrance? Where did that bounce from? Okay, what just happened? How do I recreate this? There we go. Okay. All right, still not entirely getting it, but... So what's making them split? Is that... I don't have a good answer for this yet. I don't like not having a good answer for this. Okay. Oh, I clicked outside of the window because I'm an unprofessional. All right. All right. But why would you do that? Oh, that's why. That's temporary. Okay. Well, okay. No. Oh, yeah, getting out of here is, I did not think this through, folks. Alright. I am not full of bombs and or keys. I do have, however, 3 grenades. Oh! I do have, however... No? Alright. Here I was, suspicious. I don't believe a game like this exists that does not have a secret room. Just means that frequency is calculated by something other than something I might not be expecting yet. We'll figure it out. Also means it might be right here. YOLO? Alright. Or I might have just not been even been close enough for the grenade to do it. Oh boy! Yeah, I need that not to be on right mouse! Cactus, baby. You're a melee familiar. Alright. Yeah. I am digging the aesthetics. The pulse is stuck in my head. Nope. Come here. Lots to keep track of. Wait, so bullets can squish the worms? Is that what I'm taking away from this? It just so happens that we have a gravity weapon that makes it easier slash more common for that to happen. Okay, so boss is here. We'll come back. 3 crystals? Yeah, do it. We have 19. Can't do jack and or stuff. Can't talk to you. There's no other entrance. And you don't care! Alright. All right. Well, convenient. So, probably not there, because that would involve flight and making an explosion hover. There's gotta be a secret room. That's how these games work, man. Maxwell, the tutorial told you how to do that. Alright, I do not have a key. And this does nothing. All right, so it doesn't matter what direction I'm facing. Melee hits the nearest opponent. Maybe it does? I decay. All right. These early days in figuring out a roguelite are some of my favorites. All right. I do not have anything to take care of that. Remington! God of guns. Oh no! My gravity! Gravity, my hubris! Oh! I'm gonna need you guys to stop. Oh! My fault, I was too close. Both of my hits were unnecessary this game. This... Matt. Okay. Yep. Not focusing. What do we have here? Paper windmills. Exhale as you pull the trigger to give your bullets a bit more oomph. What was that? Increase your rate of fire and weapon damage. All right. Add shields and a heart container. We did that. Yeah. That has HP? You have a... I have to... Okay, familiars are not just familiars. Note to self. All right, I have no grenades. Barely any more money. I could buy... What was it? Like a half... What are you? You've got to be a thing. Level 2. Level 3. Whee! I keep... do not like default binds. But, you only play your first game once. Oh. I may complain about the gravity, but man, the super bouncy ball effect is pretty handy. All right. Cactus baby! Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-da-up. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-da-up. I don't trust that those things are always good for you. There's gotta be one that drops explosives or something. That's how these games work, right? You're not suspicious at all. Nothing at all. If that counts as an upper exit, then that surely could be a secret exit. Alright, so I can't reach that right now. We'll come back after we have some more crystals. What determines how well, quickly, whatever we... Oh, hello! I could have done without that. Thank you. Ah! I am losing my focus. Losing my mind. Wish somebody would... No. Oh. Gotta fail them all, hatch a mom. That's just a hub, just a hub. So that must be the point there. You either burn a key or you lose a health. Guessing maybe health loss and or retain is linked to the secret rooms, maybe? Hmm. I don't know. It's linked to one of these here mechanics. All right, so what did I just do there? Has spikes. It's blood red. Looks like I'm not supposed to mess with it. Therefore, I'm going to mess with it. All right. For science. Okay, that's deliberately placed to be clever. Yeah. I'm good. But I believe that's deliberately. That boy ain't right. All right. Flyers. Teleporting. Gosh darn it. Okay. What's the death mechanic? A grid. No wonder I couldn't find it. Bonus. What's... Tinted rocks. I'm a musician. You can't do this to me. All right. So you get to build your upgrade path. I get it. Oh. So this is picks what boss you're aimed at. Interesting. You take two. I can't do anything with that. Oh my gosh. This is adorable. Can I sit back down? I said... Okay. Alright, so that's where that is. You're out of service. Okay. I currently don't have a punch button. All right. Oh. War reporter. That probably looks the most like me right now. So you start with heart key bomb. You start hearts one key. Looks like the same weapons. All right. I can put a seed in. Hey, how's the stat? All right, whatever. We're going for run two right now. Right now? Let's hold for a moment. And in 3, 2, 1. All right, we're back. We're back, but at what cost? Jump on left trigger? Surely you jest. We're pausing one more time. Gonna be honest, folks. These controls are... I have a lot of opinions about them. And I can't rebind anything, or at least not that I'm aware of. Also, I have a Nintendo Pro Controller connected. Sorry, a Nintendo Switch Pro Controller. Which means A and B and X and Y, respectively, are switched. Not that it matters to you. I might try the Steam Controller instead. Because then, I have more custom control over that. But I'm not going to stall this episode any longer than I already have. I'm just going to try to make this work. Whatever opinions I have about it. All right. Whoa, wait. That. So. Tilt stick turns. Tilt stick further just shoots all on its own. I have a lot of opinions about this. Ugh. I mean, it's... Ah! Okay. It's possible that I will like this eventually. Did I just Mario stomp that thing? I think I did. It's possible I'll like this after I learn to love the bomb. But man, don't appreciate it right now. I will gladly take a second key, though. I might just have to fine-tune the keyboard controls, because my god... Whoa, hello. Oh! Okay, that's no good. Get through there. Okay, so... Okay, I hit the jump button and you didn't do it. That's like cardinal sin. And I hit the jump button once there and did a whole bunch of little taps. Is there a problem with the controller? Hey, I found the grenade button. That was not what I thought it was. Ah... Off to a wonderful start, aren't we, folks? Lumps and all. But that's exactly why I like keeping all this stuff. I mean, you're not going to get my first and initial response to this, genuinely, a second time. All right. I will gladly take that. So wait. Okay, no. It's not hold to jump repeatedly. So then what is it? Hello. What are you? And what button do I use to take this? Not that. This. Grape candy. You'll drop an extra crystal if you hatch an empty egg. Okay. I can work with that. There's a lot of stuff in there, if I could only get in. Oh, I'm wearing the grapes in my hair. I don't have an ability right now, do I? That's what that button is, I think. Is it? I don't know, folks. All right. Bye. Since crystals seem to be relatively easy to get, I don't regret opening this shop when I only have 3 coins. But the rest of my play will Okay. Alright. Hey! That's not the confirm button? The heck do you want me to hit then? That. Okay. I love this aesthetic. I want to know more about this world and why it is. Great. Oh my gosh, what in the name of Cuphead Rejects are you? Something funny's going on here, because I'm not hitting jump as many times as I'm jumping. Yeah. I'll figure it out. A slot machine. That looks like a boss door. That looks like a challenge door. What am I doing? All right. I really should go and activate the teleporter. It's best practice. So I have to pay for the chance of getting past? I don't like that. I don't like that either. All right. I am loving the modular soundtrack, how it's fading in and out of tracks. It's like a whole bunch of nonsense. Oh. Hey folks, guess what I should have waited for? Tommy, the god of it looks like he's getting yanked by a crane game. Oh! Okay, I get it. Oh! No, I don't get it. So I've got a minimum range. That's a problem. Yep. All right. Well, that's important, right? Right? Oh, no, that's... We're not doing this right now. Alright, I'll see you in the next episode, folks. Maybe I'll have figured out how the heck to control this game by then.